Honda has an exciting new product that is set to revolutionize the motorcycle world. The e-clutch, the world's first automated clutch for motorcycles with manual transmissions. This innovative system, which was presented at the EICMA motorcycle show in Milan, is a technological masterpiece that promises a new riding experience for beginners and experienced bikers alike.
The technology behind the e-clutch.
The e-clutch combines elements from various technologies: quick shifters, DCT dual clutch transmissions, and semi-automatic as well as conventionally actuated clutches. The aim is to offer unprecedented ease of use. The system, which weighs just 2 kilograms, is integrated on the right-hand side of the engine and enables gear changes, starting and stopping without having to operate the clutch lever.
Operation and advantages.
The operation of the e-clutch is extremely simple. Only the foot shift lever needs to be operated for each gear change, similar to using a quick shifter. The motorcyclist can therefore concentrate fully on riding without having to worry about the clutch lever. This results in a smoother, safer riding experience, especially in situations such as stop and go in city traffic.
Integration into Honda models.
For the sales launch, Honda will equip the 2024 models CB650R and CBR650R with the e-clutch as an option. This is an important step in the evolution of motorcycle technology, as Honda is integrating this technology into its proven models without compromising the overall design.
Flexibility for the rider.
It is also interesting to note that Honda continues to install a clutch fitting on the left-hand side of the handlebars. This gives riders the freedom to operate or ignore the clutch lever, depending on their preference and riding conditions. The e-clutch automatically readjusts when the clutch is operated manually, above a certain speed.
Customizable operation.
Another highlight of the e-clutch is the ability to customize the operating feel. Drivers can choose between 3 settings, hard, medium, soft, which can be adjusted independently of each other for upshifting and downshifting. A shift indicator in the cockpit tells the rider to downshift if the bike is in too high a gear.
Future-oriented technology.
The e-clutch is symbolic of Honda's ambition to build on its rich history of technical innovation, even 75 years after its foundation. Honda project manager Junya Ono emphasizes that the e-clutch was developed to make riding more fun and exciting while ensuring safety and comfort in city traffic or during daily commuting. Honda shows that it is still at the forefront of innovation with the introduction of the e-clutch. This development could not only revolutionize the way we ride motorcycles, but also usher in a new era of motorcycle technology. You can also follow us on WhatsApp channels, where you will be reliably informed about all new articles and videos. Otherwise, as always, thanks for watching.